Did you know that the 1946 movie It's a Wonderful Life fell into the public domain in 1974 because the studio failed to renew its copyrights? As a result, it was aired a lot, which explains why it became so popular even though it flopped in theaters. Studio got rights to the movie again in 1993. Like and subscribe for more interesting facts.